supposed to be here.
More than you. After that auction house thing, the Bugle put me on the city beat, which means I get to focus full time on real stories like this. And the demons.
You know, the closer you get to them, the more you become a target, right?
The closer I get, the better chance we have to stop them.
We?
Officer Davis, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
No comment.
I don't blame you. But these guys are gonna tell their story with or without you. And they thrive on controversy.
So what's your end?
I don't have one. I just listen.
Okay. Hop in.
She's good.
Man, I'm beat. Time to head home and get some sleep.
Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Yeah, hi. I'm trying to track down some items that were accidentally picked up from a dumpster outside my apartment.
Dumpster number?
Hang on.
That's Route 33. Truck's already left its shift. If your stuff's not there, you're out of luck.
Wait, please. This is important. Can you at least tell me where the truck is?
Check. All right. Looks like it should be at the Municipal Garage at Bowery and Grand.
Got it. Thanks, Eddie.
Municipal Garage, Bowery and Grand. Not a problem. I don't care if I lose everything else, but I have to find my Spidey drive. It can't be that hard. Finding a tiny flash drive in a 30-ton garbage truck? I have years of research on that drive. Everything I've worked on since high school. Of course it's locked. Can't have people stealing garbage. Maybe there's another way in. It's not really breaking and entering if I don't break anything, right? Okay, no need to panic. Maybe they haven't dumped the trash yet. Nada. Okay, time to panic.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Sorry, is there any chance the truck wasn't at the garage?
Sure, I guess. Just means it'd be somewhere in West Chinatown.
Great. I'm headed there now.
Hey, it's a long shot. But sometimes the guys stop for pizza before they drop off.
Really? I'll check out the pizza shops. Any idea which one?
One of the mom and pop joints, I think.
Jerry's?
No, that's uptown.
I mean, original Jerry's.
Oh, right. No. Started...
Wait, I think I see the trucks. Thanks, Eddie.
No worries. Hope you find your stuff.
Should be some trucks close by.
Nope, stuff's not here.
There has to be another truck around here.
No sign of my stuff.
interesting smell. Eddie, you're my only hope.
Not there either, huh?
You sure they were around here?
Well, the guys might have switched routes due to the upcoming Osborne rally. If your pickup was on Route 35, they'd be dropping off at the incinerator right now.
Incinerator?
Over by Manhattan Bridge. Better hustle.
There's the incinerator. Hope I'm not too late. Uh-oh, looks like trouble.
Thanks, Spike.
You okay?
Yeah, thanks. This gang's been terrorizing the whole neighborhood the last couple of days. There's probably more of them on the way.
I'll keep an eye out. Hey, mind if I look around for some personal items?
Sure, have at it. I gotta go file an incident.
I think that's it. Please be here, please be here. Yes! Hope it still works. Looks like everything's here. Hey, look, an old gadget prototype. Looks kinda awesome. Why didn't I ever finish it? I think I can make this work. Got it.
Look, it's that guy. It's a spider.
Uh-oh.
Ice.
It's a layout. Ooh. Let's just go back into it. Hopefully it doesn't pitch up.
That guy.
There we go.
Spider.
Uh-oh.
Ice.
Come on, motherfucker. Good.
Yeah.
Okay, well, this night isn't quite going as planned. Where am I gonna sleep? Guess I could try MJ's. All right, how am I gonna talk my way onto MJ's couch? Let's see. Hi, MJ, it's Peter. Any chance I could stay over to... Oh, that's too formal. MJ! I was just in the neighborhood and... Oh, that's lame. Hey, MJ. Now that we're talking again, I thought maybe... Okay, that just sounds pathetic. Why am I making this such a big deal? We're just friends, right? Friends crash on each other's couches all the time. It's not weird or anything. It's just a couch. MJ's couch. What am I thinking? Just got a web alert. Huh. Looks like MJ's story just got published. I think I'll find somewhere else to stay. She's probably busy with work. I wish Harry was in town. I could crash with him. Someone left me a voicemail. Number's blocked, though.
Hey there, Spider. Long time no see. Miss me? Come to this address. Catch me if you can.
Uh-oh. I think I know that voice.
Hello, Spider. Been thinking about you a lot lately. We were good together, weren't we? Maybe it's time to reignite the flame.
Black Cat. Don't tell me she's scoping out places to rob. She promised she would give up that life. What was she looking at? Anything look out of place? She wants me to find something. I need to look harder. Gotta be some kind of clue. There. One of her cats. She packs those with range extenders, then harvests nearby RFID signals. I'll let Yuri know to pick it up. Alicia's too smart to be putting herself at risk like this. She must be desperate for some reason.
Okay, what's on that? Okay.
Hey, Yuri. You still have Black Cat's suit and equipment in the evidence lockup, right?
I think so. Why? Is she back at it?
Maybe.
Just double check and let me know if her gear is still there.
Will do.
Hey, May. You're calling late. What's up?
I thought we were gonna meet up for dinner tonight.
Oh, right. I'm sorry. I forgot. It's been a hard day. We lost funding at the lab.
Oh, Peter. I'm sorry.
I also kinda got evicted from my apartment.
What? Do you have a place to stay tonight?
Actually, no. Not really. I hate to ask, but any chance you have room at the shelter?
Of course. Feel free to use the couch in my office.
Thanks, May.
Thank you for watching, guys. I'm going to upload this on my Twitch, and I will see y'all later.